Well, just woke up on the Green River. I think it got down to 26 degrees. It really wasn't that bad. Harley got a little cold, so he shook off all his blankets, so I stuffed him in my sleeping bags because he was shivering. It is beautiful. Oh, by the way, I caught like 16 fish last night. Only two were under like 16 inches. I think I caught a 15er and a 14 inch rainbow. Everything else was huge. On that run right there in front of me.